That's beautiful, honey.
Go on with what you were saying, Morgan.
And so then, the vote is 43-41 against us. But the bylaws state that...
The Lord Regent's provisional bylaws?
That's exactly right. They state that the conservative position gets an extra 3 votes.
But not in the month of Timber.
Is that true? How on earth do you know that?
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton? I was a clerk to Lord Estermont before.
Whatever happened to old Estermont?
The rats did. An old sewer line led under his office in Parliament, and one day it flooded, and they all came rushing out. They say the other lords barricaded him in to save themselves. The screams lasted hours. He begged and called them by name, but they let him die.
No, today's my first day off in about a week, lol.
Somewhere around here.
Who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Anyone you want. The High Overseer, for all I care. I've never been this drunk.
Some of my friends say I look like Lady Boyle.
Waverly? That lucky trollop. If I'd found those crystal deposits on my estate, I'd be throwing parties too. I'd be buying the Lord Regent's favor too, instead of begging for money.
I didn't mean to upset you, my lord.
Wait. Wait. On second thought, maybe you should dress up like her. Yes, I think I should like to teach her a lesson.
I would be glad to, my lord. Would you like me in white or black? Or red, perhaps?
Let me think about this. Waverly did always like black. Oh, was that Lydia?
Over there.
Damn it!
I need help!
Who are you? Why are you here?
Hey.
I'm a Pendleton.
Heard that.
I'll have you ripped. I'm Lord Huston Pendleton.
Come out.
I demand that you show yourself.
whores. You heard nothing. I have the fucking key. Oh, no, I don't.
That's one.
Help me! Yeah, they're working me to death, lol. something.
No!
I'm just brutally murdering everyone. Because why not?
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there.
Citizens of Dunwall, the Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.